You pop this piece of crap in, and what do you get? Well...
A growing theme of this visit, however, is the Prime Minister's view that distinct ideological differences between East and West shouldn't mean both sides can't learn to live with each other.